Sprinkler attendants in position. Greyhounds are just about in position, and we're just about ready. Race 11. $1.90. Light on, set to go. Flying Double, the favourite. Ready. Racing off the inside, Flying Double out okay. Oh, got chopped a bit there. Zipping over, Subjective Boomer got away by three. Ivy Muriel doing the chasing, then Flying Double, Knuckles Curly between runners, Uncle Rico. Then Dashing Hope from Megalomaniac, and back at the tail is Aston Emilio. Up front though, the leader is Subjective Boomer. It's clear over Uncle Rico and Subjective Boomer all the way. Uncle Rico second, third Flying Double, then Ivy Muriel. Behind those next we had Dashing Hope from Aston Emilio, then Knuckles Curly. It would have been one of the last. The time here is around 23 seconds. After the running of race number 11, and we stand by for numbers to be semaphored here, but straight over from the wide box, Subjective Boomer, Adam Manton, Jane Jarman, a white and black dog, March 2016, Ruffett, Subjective Girl, number 7 is in the frame. Second, going to number 5, Uncle Rico, Troy Murray, a black dog, May 2017, Basha Bale, she's historic, and one, Flying Double.